very shortly from the Falsgren area. I hate to have to say it, I know everybody down there in the Falsgren area has been enjoying this immensely, but it is time for Inveristore Mazda. Qualifying driver was Devin Jones, who put the car in pole in the most recent race in Canadian Tire Motorsport. Number 26, the defending race winners, and what an emotional day it was for qualifying and starting driver Sergeant Liam Dwyer. Very, very quick. Fred Hinman, who will bring the car home, as I mentioned a couple of years ago, became the youngest ever pole sitter in the series in this small line.
America, my home sweet home. God bless America.
It's the easy act. My bad, just get it down to what's turning the one. I get in the inside car. His teammates are on the inside, and his teammates are on the inside.
Second place, now